Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Deirdre and today I've tried something different, something new, and that is a DIY transformation. I hope you guys enjoy my today's video, because if you'll enjoy today's video, there will be more DIYs coming up on this channel. And how will I know that you'll enjoy my today's video? As simple as that, comment down. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if in case you are new to this channel. Also share my video to as many people as possible, because we need to build a family of 2K as soon as possible and I have just a few more subscribers left. So without further ado, let's get this video started. This old pair of jeans that I've had since the 11th standard into a cool new pair of ripped jeans. When cutting the slit, make sure you cut only the inner fabric. Now you can take an elastic band and pass it through both the slits on either side of the pant. Adjust the elastic band to fit your waist tight enough and then secure it. You can also cut off the length of the band up to your ankles so that you get a slinky look. Well, you've got to wear your pant once again and draw lines wherever you wish to rip your pant. In the video, it is shown that I have marked only 3 lines, but I had marked an extra line and hence I have 4 slits on the left side of my pant and 1 slit on the right hand side on my knee. Now take a pair of tweezers and separate all the threads off the pant. Do not forget to wash your pant. Wash your pant at least twice in the machine so that it gives you a better ripped effect. And ta-da! Your ripped pant is ready!
I don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you want?
It's a time.